So this is the Rot Rally. This is only Thursday night. Imagine this shit Saturday. Everybody's in the bars. Go down here to Red River, make another lap through. There's a disturbing lack of boobs. I guess if you want to come out here for drunk people and half-naked chicks with fried egg tits, you probably have to come out here Saturday, maybe Friday night. I don't think I'll be coming out here this weekend because my wife's been away a few days. I want to hang out with her, and then Sunday I'm heading to Dallas to do a little Supermoto Sunday with Armenian Fire Guy and Garden Snake. Hopefully a few other people. That'll be pretty cool. About being on a motorcycle, you could fart and you never have to smell it, unless you fart at an intersection. Hopefully there's enough light with the GoPro to actually see some of these bikes. Look, it's Techno Viking. I'm not a cruiser guy, but some of these bikes are pretty fucking sweet. Whoa! It's like a street legal RZR or some shit. Well, I think this is enough of this. pit's right there. Some really, really, really bad pits. Nice pits. My wife's sister a call and see if she wants to get a beer or something. She lives down here. Where the hell is my phone anyway? Oh, it's in my back pocket.